Yo, what's up, fans? It's boy Jeffrey from Jeffrey the Zotter, back to another insane exploration. Right now, we are still in Germany. And we found this beautiful abandoned hotel, completely untouched. A lot of furniture is left behind, fans. But some rooms are empty. But some rooms are still filled with all the furniture, like the beds, there's some chairs, a television, a small radio, stuff like that. You know what they have in hotel rooms. But this one is legit the best abandoned hotel. This one is completely insane. At the main floor, there's also a freaky restaurant, completely untouched, fans. And it will blow your mind. It already blew my mind. All the rooms we saw inside this place blows my mind, and I'm very excited to share this crazy ass adventure with you all. So smash a big ass like. It's been a while since I did another abandoned hotel. Well, this is it, fams. This is the place to be if you are an urban explorer. So I'm not gonna let you wait for any longer. I should say, bring it on. And yeah, look at the small balcony here. It's pretty heat outside. It's still 35 degrees and it's now past 5 p.m. It's pretty sunny. But inside this hotel, it's like a freaking sauna, man. I don't feel me well. I'm not gonna stay for that long because I don't want to get sick or dizzy, you know, stuff like that. Because it's super, super hot inside, actually. Also, this one is actually another hotel. We check it out, but it's all stripped out. And this one we are now at, it's right in the front of this one, actually. So it's very amazing to see this. I never saw that. Multiple abandoned hotels in the same town. But yo, look at this hotel room now, fam. It's actually not that huge. It's a normal size, a lot of closet. And you will see a lot of beds like this, and a very old school phone. You know, an old school clock as well, you can see there. There is a lot of rooms still filled, and yeah, like this. It's crazy actually to see. So a very tiny bathroom. You see a stuff like that, you know. All right. So there's actually a phone standing on the ground. You check this corridor. Crazy, huh? Alright, check this room right now, fans. There's now a bigger hotel room. Or I don't know for sure if this was a hotel room, but it looks like one. But look at this freaky closet. With the old school phone standing on it. Huh. Alright. Also, this is very eerie to see. The doll. Okay. There's a lot of decay here as well. So I think the bed was standing against that wall, like this. Probably a two-person's bed, I'm not sure. Oh shit, this guy helping me now. So what do you think about this place at the moment?
Amazing, everything is left behind.
Mm-hmm.
But very old.
Yeah, it's actually very old school furniture. It's actually a very old hotel. So yeah. But amazing to see how this time capsule still has all the furniture left. There must be a lot of history here, actually. Also, the doors have a unique design. Just some garbage. Looking on the bathroom, fully destroyed here. That's sad. Alright, wait, I'm gonna show you this room. So, you also see rooms like this, just empty, with the steel furniture left. Not that much. Also, look at this one. Amazing, huh? Do you see this? It's like a post-apocalyptic hotel. Like, people just took off, you know? It's crazy to see. Look at this beauty here now.
Wow.
That's what I meant about the old school televisions. It's very small. Sick, huh? Alright, gonna see what Rodrigo is doing at the attic. Under view from outside. I'm gonna do the attic very quick because I can't stand there for so long because it's super warm. It's crazy there actually. Oh wow. Even at the attic, a lot of furniture is left behind as well. Some books, some toys for kids. Playmobil, actually. Look at this. This is just sick to see. Wow. There's also a lot of dolls. Very eerie. But this is amazing. And found some interesting stuff.
Yes, yes.
Playmobil
over there.
Mm-hmm.
And this little thing with the board.
Great, this look kicks ass, actually. Wow. Impressive. My head hurts like crazy because it's so damn hot here inside right now, man. I have a good water in my car, actually. Another stair that goes to the attic. Oh, you're standing there, dude. Check this room here right now. Sick, huh? Totally decayed what out of black mold and all, so I'm not gonna stay for that long, because we are shirtless.
That.
Look at this. Crazy long corridor. Multiple sleeping rooms. Look. Isn't this just insane to see, actually? Blankets. Look how beautiful, actually. Most of the rooms are still like this. I'm literally nuts. Best places I ever done. I hope you found some place like this in Belgium. You won't find place like this in Belgium, and so yeah, it's crazy actually.
And if you're lucky, you'll find two of these places in one day.
Yeah. Like I said, the Mentor, there's actually another hotel here at the same town. Three abandoned hotels, fams. Freaky. Three abandoned hotels. But the one you saw in Mentor is actually all, I don't know, it's all empty, man, like I said. But there's another one here that claims to be everything I have inside, so that's for later. Crazy. Wow. Alright, some more staircase, so it's time to go to the lower floor in a moment. So which floor should this be? Do you know it?
The second floor, I think.
I don't know. Oh, look. Haha, amazing.
Wow. This one is different than other ones.
Show spot.
Probably. Alright. Well, one room with only three old school phones. Okay, not a bedroom. So, you have seen a lot of crazy ass abandoned rooms right now with everything left inside. But what is actually at the main floor will literally blow your mind, and you won't believe if this is abandoned. What? It's nice. Wow. Yo, you will think this wasn't abandoned actually, right?
Mm-hmm.
The furniture still looks clean. It's crazy to see, man. I can't understand why this became abandoned. It could be have a lot of reasons. So, if you enjoyed this video so far, let me know in the comments below what you think about this place, what you all just have seen. So yeah, it means a lot, fams. And I love to read all of your comments. Haha, sort of small bar here. Sick, huh? And someone will drink some Heineken. Lot of Heineken bottles laying on the ground. But a lot of furniture here also, including the bar. Crazy, huh? Totally kick-ass.
And that's the other hotel that's empty.
Yeah, I mentioned that in my intro, man. But
they didn't see it yet. Or did they?
I showed them only that piece, so it's the same piece like I showed you, showed them earlier. Hey! Skittles.
Skit hier of skit en dik.
Where do? What's wrong, dude?
I don't like it that I hear sirens coming very close.
Should it be the police? Or fire department? Or ambulance, who knows?
I don't know the sounds.
We've seen this?
Yeah,
yet?
Yeah,
we
already
seen it. Yeah?
Yeah.
I kind of remember. Because this place is way too huge. So we're now actually getting close to the main floor, right?
Yeah. Now I'm with
Look, many, many postcards lay on the ground. Insane, huh? Another kick-ass room here. Wow.
Why would they even use everything?
I don't know, it's so strange. It's actually still like this, and I'm wondering for how long this should be abandoned. Are you?
Yeah.
Look at this one. Nice, huh? Okay, a dead end here. Nothing special. Look, a lot of postcards. There's also an elevator here, like you can see, fams.
We did that room or not?
No. I can't remember this one.
No.
We're really closing the freaky main floor. Alright. It's very simple here, but it looks amazing, right? Especially the walls. Very unique room. Yep, that's right. Right, now I'm gonna enter the main floor. Best part of this whole hotel, right, Ronnie?
Yep.
It's very unique here, actually. But the question is, where are we gonna have to start? Because it's so epic here.
Kitchen.
Well, right. We start here, with the smaller room, then we do the kitchen, and then the
follow you.
Part.
I follow you. Let's do this. Yep. Alright, I don't know which room this was, but I think this was actually the office for the big boss. What do you think?
Yeah.
Big boss's office.
My office.
Hey, Jordan. Old pictures. So this is actually the building, how it looks from outside. Very unique, actually. Maybe he was the owner of this hotel, I don't know. It could be.
When it was snowing.
What is this? Oh, some names from other people who actually visit this place, maybe. It's actually fresh here, actually, I love it. So, we are now inside the kitchen. With everything left inside.
Did they wear these masks?
Why?
Do you think they wore these masks?
I didn't saw them. You?
What?
I didn't saw them first.
No. Do you think they used them when they were cooking?
Probably. Could be, I don't know.
Maybe it was from other explorers that they left it here.
That could be as well.
Because of all the mold.
Look, to cut some meat here right now. See? Wow. Amazing, actually. To cut some meat. It's a very old school kitchen as well, like I can see right now. It's crazy, huh? So what did you see?
I think the other people, they entered through here.
You think so? They should be?
Yeah, because the first we in the kitchen.
Mm-hmm.
And this was the first entry I told you about.
Big ass freezer. Ah yeah, that could be, I don't know. If they actually did some monkey stuff, well, they could be used that and dry. But we used actually a way easier one. Look, some eggs. I mean, this is supposed to be for eggs.
You can put your head in it.
No way. Alright. See here a lot now. That's crazy, huh? What should this be? Restaurant already? Or lobby? Oh, look, it's another bar. Untouched. There's not a little bass part you're gonna see right now. So this is actually the lobby, right?
Yeah.
With some more postcards here. Look what a lot of postcards are left behind. Very lot. This is how it looks back in its days and its glory actually. Sick, huh?
You want to take some?
Nah. You want some?
I don't know.
Check this one. Creepy ass doll, huh? Wow.
Here we have a small room.
So here's a small room? What a decay you dude. Oh, it's another part of the kitchen.
Yeah?
Yeah.
The basement is empty.
Yeah, nothing special at the basement actually.
Don't get scared.
I actually got scared, you. Alright, look. This is now the restaurant. You can see it's completely untouched right now. Looks very sick. I never saw a better place like this. But everything left behind, actually. Especially a restaurant, dude. Look, there's actually a huge restaurant. A lot of tables where people could sit and eat and relax with family or friends, you know? What's wrong?
Oh, no.
What?
I thought it was another room, but it is not. We didn't go with
that. Yeah, I saw this already. There's a kitchen. I'm gonna show you this part we now found. Hold on. But I'm still impressed to see this very beautiful restaurant. Look at those tables here. It's so clean. Totally sick. Wow. So this is actually the main entrance. Look, another part of the restaurant. Looks very expansive actually. Wow. Completely untouched, man. It's a little bit dirty, but yo, it's all here. Wow, I can't believe this. Yo, can you believe you're inside a place like this? No. Being abandoned?
No.
Yo. Look at this. This restaurant was huge. Look at this, my car. First we thought this wasn't abandoned. So we said to each other, we should check it out. If this is real bad or not. So we actually was looking through the freaky windows and we saw spider webs and stuff like that. So we actually came to the conclusion it's been abandoned. Well, we have a banger at the moment. So impressed. I'm happy you found a place like this. Because it's been a while since we actually explored an untouched place like this, actually, fams. Especially a hotel.
You want some salt and pepper with
that? Oh, why not? It's free. Yo, look at the scissor here. It's a giant one.
What?
Take it, it's free. It's a little bit rusty. Fams, we are now already done. We explored this beautiful abandoned hotel, restaurant actually. Yo, Rodney, this place was kick-ass, right? It's the first time you've seen places like this. Hopefully you're gonna see more in the future, what?
We didn't find them enough.
Uh-huh. It's crazy, huh? Alright, walking through a sort of dungeon. There's a weird room here, which room should this be, Rodney?
Yeah,
what, a sauna here?
Mm-hmm.
Could be. Check out this. Nothing special here. Alright, Mr. Davis. We now did this. So now I'm gonna show you the front of it so you see with your own eyes how this building looks actually from outside. Look, it's already pretty big. Are you kidding me? Check this, fams. Beautiful view. Sick, huh? How much would you give this place on 10? I will give it a 9.
9.5.
9.5? Okay. Let me know how much you will give, fans, for this place. Look, it's actually pretty big. You see, from this side, where we are walking at. It's crazy, huh? But we did this, fans. And I'm proud we did it. So another view from another abandoned restaurant here. There's actually nothing special to see. It's all empty like we mentioned before. Alright, but we did it. I'm glad we did, like I said. Anyways, if you enjoyed this one, smash a big ass like. It means a lot for me, fams. And if you have seen or heard anything in the background, let me know in the comments below which time you heard or saw anything. Highly appreciate it. Also, if you want to see more abandoned places in Germany like this, let me know in the comments below as well. I'm gonna reply to everybody. But yeah, I still can't believe he did this, fams. I still can't believe this was actually abandoned. But yo, don't forget to subscribe, enabling my channel notifications, so you actually join the notification squad. I'm never gonna miss anything new, especially kick-ass bangers like this. But yo, alright, it's your boy Jeffrey. Thanks for watching. See you another one. Peace.